If any man's honest with himself, think about the biggest transformative stages in your life. Think about the times you got the most work done. It was a bad part of your life. You were heartbroken, or you lost a house, or broke, or whatever. That's when you did shit. When everything was fine, when the woman's still sucking dick, the mortgage is paid, dinner's on time, it's kind of doop-de-doop-de-doo, little by little, doing a little bit of work, doing a little bit of relax. But the big events come from trauma. This is it. So it's a cheat code. It's a cheat code to climb the mountain. So when I get a message from whoever and he goes, "My wife left me, I'm devastated," I say, "I understand. I completely understand how hard it can be to lose a woman that you've given your entire life to. And you've been done so many nice things. And then because of one thing you did, her innate and absolutely insane level of ungratefulness has turned her bitter, and she now talks to you like she hates you over one thing you've done after thousands of efforts showing how dedicated you are to her. And even now that you're prepared to die for her, she doesn't give a shit about you. I understand that pain." But my answer is good. It's still good.